Welcome to Cerritos College. My name is Steve. I'm a student at the Machine Tool Technology program. I want to show you all the cool machines we have. Imagine what you could do with them. Let's go inside. This is a CNC mill machine. I program the part on the computer, upload it on the machine, and set it up. Once all that's done, it does all the work by itself. This particular machine here is a 5-axis machine. Very few schools even have such a cool machine. You could even make a football helmet mold right here. Another nice thing about Cerritos College is this right here. This right here is a CNC lathe. It's not your ordinary CNC lathe. It actually has a special feature. As you can see, we turn this piece into this piece. And this is where that special feature applies. As you can see, we not only turn the part, but we also hexed it, which is not possible in your regular CNC lathe. Some people call it a CNC mill turn. Some people simply call it a lathe with live tuning. The possibilities are endless. You can make a skateboard wheel, a screwdriver. Come on, let's take a look.